Do you like my beautiful
Honda motorbike?
New Honda motorbike. Is that okay? Can you understand now? Why beautiful, beautiful is personal opinion. New is age. Honda is nationality or brand. Correct? According to my notes. Yes or no? No, can you understand? I want you to understand. Is that okay? Because you must understand. Hey, go back to my notes. Go back to my notes, all right? I told you already. I'm getting worried now. Okay, let's see. Okay. Learn this. All those who are not very sure, learn this, all right? When we say beautiful, it goes where? Coordinate, adjective, personal opinion. Beautiful goes here. Is that okay? Can you follow? Yeah. Then we got new. New is where?
New. H.
Next. Then we got Honda, is it? Is it Honda?
Honda, Honda.
Yes. Honda. What is Honda?
Friend.
Friend. Friend goes back to? Friend goes back to? Everybody knows it is nationality. It's part of Japan. Is that okay? Then Honda, then only comes the motorbike. Okay. Yeah, yeah. So do you like my beautiful new Honda motorbike? Question mark. Yes or no? Yes or no? Question mark. It's a question, right? Right? Okay. So number two, okay, can handle that?
Yes.
So must learn this. Okay, next. Number, are you ready, number three? Okay, number three, Eva, try.
She is a?
Famous. She's a famous American short story writer. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Because which is nearer to writer? Short story. So before that is American. American is the nationality. Famous is your personal opinion. So she's a famous American short story writer. Is that okay? Can you follow? Alright. Okay, number four. Try one more question. Lee. Where is Lee? Lee. Try Lee. Number four.
They are walking.
Walking? Walking shoes. They are? Comfortable. Why comfortable? Because personal opinion. Right? They are comfortable. Leather. They are comfortable. Leather.
Walking shoes.
Is that okay? Okay. They are comfortable leather walking shoes. Leather shoes? Walking shoes. I think walking shoes is nearer to... Walking is nearer to shoes. Right? Material, of course, leather shoes. Leather walking shoes. Alright? Okay. Number five. Number five, try. Okay, try. Estee. Where is Estee? Estee, try. Look at that.
Tall,
beautiful, or beautiful, tall? Beautiful is personal opinion. Tall is shape or size. So which is first? It's always beautiful first. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful. Tall.
Chinese.
Pagoda. Pagoda. Don't say pagoda. Tomato. Potato. Pagoda. Pagoda. Alright. Pagoda. English. Alright, we have to say that. Is that a Chinese word?
Pagoda.
Pagoda, is that a Chinese word?
Huh?
No.
Chinese?
Pagoda.
Pagoda. In English, it's called pagoda. Don't say pagoda. It's not Chinese, right? Pagoda. Pagoda. Alright, don't say pagoda. Okay, next. Okay, so any questions here, all okay? The sequence must be correct. The order must be correct. Maya, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Can we move on? Alright. Exercise C, I'm not doing. We have, you know, we don't have time for that. Okay, exercise D. Choose one which is the best. Like boys. That boys or those boys? Come on. Those boys. Okay, alright, can you do that quickly now?
Yes.
Alright, 1 to 10. I want to finish this. We finish this, then we can go back. Alright? Let's try our best. Can we do this as we are doing? We discuss, okay? Alright. Number 2. She has chosen
this
or these. This material, singular, T-H-I-S, right? This. You don't just copy my answer, yeah? You must know. Number 3.
Every.
Why all and every? Why person is every person?
Singular.
Singular. Every person. All means all people. Every person, right? Singular. Every person will be given a chance to try.
Very good.
All girls, each girl has a ribbon in her hair.
Each.
Each. Each is singular again. Each girl has a ribbon in her hair. Can you please tell
those
girls, plural, not to scream so loudly? Okay. I've asked
every
student to bring a box of watercolors. Every singular. Not. Why all? Plural, all the students. Is that okay?
Yes.
Can you follow?
Yes.
Can you follow? Yes, yes?
Yes, yes, yes.
Alright, not all the students are paying attention. Is Kai paying attention? Playing on the headphone.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, not all the students are paying attention.
That
girl. Why that girl?
Over there.
Over there. So that girl over there is daydreaming.
Yes.
We want to taste
those noodles.
These are those noodles.
Those noodles.
Those noodles. Those. Why? Why those?
Plural.
Very good. Number 9. All the windows in this house have been cleaned. Number 10. Which what dress are you going to wear? Which dress are you going to wear? Which is better because it is showing choice. Alright? Which dress? Okay, alright. Exercise me. Can you do that? He is the?
Slower.
Which is better?
Slower.
He is the slower of the two
workers.
Two workers, so slower is the best.
Slower.
He is the most artistic in his club, of course. The followed by superlative. The most artistic. Okay, alright. Number three. This week is the?
More ugly.
No? Uglier of the two. Uglier. U-G-L-I-E-R. Uglier. This week is the uglier of the two. But the one that the clown wore the other day was the?
Wolf.
the worst. Number four. If you say that Tommy is
fat,
you should see his father. His father, who is even fatter. His father is even fatter.